Hello friends, welcome back to my channel GamerzShadow. If you enjoy watching this video, please do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Videos would be uploaded regularly every week on this channel, so keep watching. Hope you have enjoyed the game review till now for Control Ultimate Edition. Without further ado, let's start today's video.
Okay, we need to find...
During an AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze! Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out and I am not leaving them behind. Now do what you need to do. Thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell them? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. Well, Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I've failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Wells. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was
did you encounter any previous
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Charge for coming in here.
shattered. What the fuck? And find Darling's lab.
Thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from
the
threshold.
Blocking out quarry. A lot of frequencies.
So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranormal lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock line firebreaks are about. Panopticon container.
They should get us into the quarry.
I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Say something insane. First, interact.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. If you haven't yet subscribed or new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon to get new video notifications. Stay tuned.